it's fairly straightforward. What I'm pretty much dealing with here is so what I'm doing is I'm playing a power chord. I'm using it on the D and the G strings. This happens to be an F power chord. The root note here, F on the D string, and the C being the 5 on the G. Then we're going to come down and play this little dyad, which is the 3rd fret on the D and the G strings. That gives us kind of like a B flat. And then slide it up to the 5th fret, which gives us a C. So we get to it. To the A and the D strings, still on the 3rd fret.